called Bath & Body Works Christmas Edition, so let's get started. So that's the case, and there's a little polar bear there, and there's a penguin. They're wearing scarves. I think they're in a town, and it's very snowy, and as you can see, it's very glittery, the case. The back, it's just plain, like just the hallway. So this is the inside. I'm gonna get the stuff later. There's a plastic here, and it's just pink inside. So the zipper, just normal. And so the first thing we have that was inside here is this one. It's winter candy apple. It's from Holiday Traditions of Bath & Body Works. And as you can see, the bottle of this is very nice. It has glitter all around it. There's silver there, a touch of purple here. It's mostly red, and because it's Christmas, so it's winter candy apple. Smells really good, and it's colored. The next thing I have here is hand cream. You can also put it on your feet. So this one has a polar bear on it. Very cute. It's wearing a metallic scarf. In the back, it's a polar bear back. And it's also winter candy apple, as you can see. Then, I also have this. It's lotion. It's winter candy apple, also they're all the same. So it's Holiday Traditions, and in the back it says it's from their signature collection. And it's pink because lotion is white and they just mix pink into it. And you just open it, there'll be a quick, it's kind of hard, like that. The last thing we have inside is this. It's a very cute bottle of sanitizer. There are blue bits inside for the smell. It's color red, and there's a polar bear there. But in the back, it just says a bunch of stuff that what it's made of, the purpose, and so that's the polar bear.
So thank you everybody for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment down below if you ever bought in Bath & Body Works, what's your favorite scent of it, and yeah, if you ever bought what I have right now. So thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.